hand to that basket of eggs and take out the ass. I mean, after all, there's something else too. And what the heck? I've done everything. I don't mind dying, especially now that I'm pushing 40. It's better this way. I guess as I've failed to fascinate Octavian, maybe I'm not all that beautiful as I used to be. Though I can't see it, to me I still look great. Well, I'm just well dead before things get any worse. What if my eyes get puffy? They say that death by bite the ass is very quick and painless. The only thing is, I just can't bear sticking my hand in that basket of things and touching a snake. I know, no matter what anyone says, the snakes are all cold and slimy. I wish there was some other way to die. I wish someone could just bash my head in, or maybe I could get TB or something like that. And I could die gracefully, going out with a pathetic little cough and clutching one perfect lotus blossom. No, that's not good. And no, it isn't stylish. If they had legs and fur, I wouldn't mind so much. The only thing is, whatever made me have it hidden in the basket of figs, nuts maybe, or stuffed pears, or green apples, anything but figs. I wonder if it asks squishes. I wish I could put it to my foot or my ankle, my lovely, slender, high-arc foot, or my lovely, slender ankle. But they say the poison only works fast and painlessly to get in your heart. Here goes. Oh, why are there big figs in there? I'll never make it through this day alive. Darn! I wish you could speak a knife or a sword with a nice dry handle. Well, that simply isn't chic, is someone to ask. What if he doesn't like biting? What am I supposed to then? Just sit there looking at him until he decides? I hope he doesn't look at me. I'm the one that should be hooded. I'll die anyway. If I don't die from ass poison, I'll die from fright. This is just not my day.